an exhibition has opened in London to celebrate the greatest footballer of all time.
Always I feel very good to be here. It's an honor to be with my friends in England.
The lifelong achievements of Brazilian legend Pelé are on display at the Halcyon Gallery ahead of his 75th birthday next month.
A lot of artists, you know, give his time to project me, and then I feel so happy because I stopped to play football, you know, almost 30 years, and this keep the new generation to know about my life.
The exhibition by 15 artists in honor of the global sporting legend will open this Saturday. It will include Andy Warhol's original painting, Pelé, from the Athlete series, which depicts 10 of the greatest sporting heroes from around the world.
Pelé obviously is iconic in every way, and it's exemplified really by Andy Warhol choosing Pelé and saying, you know, he expected everybody else to be famous 15 minutes, and Pelé broke the rule here. He said he's going to be famous for 15 centuries. Well,